Right, let's get going then, shall we? So, it's been a while since I played this, so I'm gonna have to learn to play again.
It's right. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible.
Bastards.
First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation.
Okay, Blade Wolf. I forgot we had Blade Wolf with us at this point. Right. How did this work?
Attention down there.
I have gotten more dodges. Try again.
Better take out that UG quick. want to attract too much attention down there.
You dick. Stop it again.
Raiden, what's wrong? Answer me! Raiden! Raiden!
I have completely forgotten how to play.
Better take out that UG quick. Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
Way longer than it should have. Stab, stab, stab. Quick, Kelly. I am currently learning how to play again, or trying to anyway. There. Stab, stab, stab.
I see a maintenance camp one. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary.
The beeping nose is when my health is low. Like whenever your health is low, you'll get that beeping noise. Enough to this one to stealth attack it. Bump. Yeah. Stab, stab.
There's the riding I know.
Right, is there anything in these? Down. Where does this go? This is like a little storage area or something. Looks like we're going down that pipe. Don't think there's anything else over this way. No. Down the pipe we go. Dun, dun, dun.
Right. There is a boy in these sewers.
And there's a kid in here somewhere. Cyborg Ninja. Ah. Yeah, the guy I'm playing as in Metal Gear Solid 2, he gets messed up and gets made into a cyborg. And you end up like this. I also have a cyborg dog as well that works for me. Called Wolf. Yeah, he's a wolf. This is called Wolf. Three of them on top of each other. Yeah, that one I ran back through is like an optional fight, and they're always way top right. I think you'll get to see the wolf shortly. Get off. How do I actually use these?
Come on, buddy, answer me! Right it? Right it?
doing that move gets all your health back. I'm just dying horribly now. That TTS even work then? I didn't hear it. Maybe the game were just too loud.
Yeah.
That one worked.
Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah. I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like all damn America president.
Yeah.
There you go. You have been refunded
as
well.
What are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No. I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of damn Skont, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
You've not spent 99k.
Then this good knee dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother scum don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a biggable dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at the zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them scum wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran.
Nanomachines.
Badass robot ninja man.
Yeah, you got here just in time to miss me dying horribly while I'm learning to play again, Brina. Died about 10 times to the same bunch of enemies.
Me done plenty bad thing, but me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
We tried to warn the boy. I say. IOD's brain would get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest.
Not yet.
George,
that's
I need every
the next
detail
level,
how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah. He says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dump the waste.
There's something else.
Kelly wants to see Blade Wolf
like
as well, but
exec was on site
she missed him at the start.
If a sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Riding out.
I have the DLC as well, Brina, which I'm probably going to play. And in the DLC, you get to play as Sam.
Conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
Oh, look. Can I sneak past in a cardboard box?
It's a box. How's that going to help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
Alright, we've got one down there, one in the middle. Right, we'll get this one first. Hop! Ah, too late. Oh no, all of them have seen me. Right, oh great.
Raiden!
Stab _.
Oh Those things are tough. I'm gonna have to stealth them. Give me that spine. Oh no, the other two have seen me. Bugger it. Jamming grenade, actual grenade. Oh no, that's me dead.
Hey, what's wrong? Answer me! Raiden! Raiden!
I should have, like, actually practiced or something before I started this game again. Get this one. I get it from below. No, I can't. As long as it's only this one that's spotted me. Oh no, it's both. Right.
Now no machines are sunk.
Leave me alone. Box. Ah, one of them saw me at least.
Thank you.
got him.
Get off.
Now I might be able to get the other one. Dun, 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 dun. I am nothing but a box. You can ignore me. Ah, spied me. There we go.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
In my handy box. It's one of those things. Can I sneak it? I can.
Get off.
Oh, another one appeared straight away. The alerts to winning, because there are more. Another one. Anymore? Is all of them? What am I looking for?
Raiden, I have discovered the entrance to the lab. Sending coordinates to your soliton radar.
Oh, is it hidden wall? Yeah, it is. Sneaky. And the camera. So we got camera on the stairs, camera high up. Another box. Right, before we go any further, I am going to grab some food as well because I'm starving. So I will be right back. Back again. Let's try and die a lot more in the cold. Or try not to die a lot more, I should say. So that's some sort of factory.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first, you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can do.
This is Metal Gear Solid.
How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
I started it ages ago. And never continued. And I was out of ideas what to do next, so I'll bugger it playing this. I am just going to die a lot, because I've forgotten most of the stuff I learned to play. Right. Can we get in from here? Yes, we can.
Get off!
One left.
Right. I thought you said stealth ops were your special.
Get off!
Oh, more of these things. Change this first of all. Oh my gosh, these actual grenades.
Continue to increase security. They may shut out all outside networks. Connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
So I've got to try and stay stealthy if I can. Is throwing grenades, is it you?
Oh.
For now, yeah. But that room, those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh, we saw.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere, but they are definitely taking the brains.
Jesus, are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait, the cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So, what? Desperado's just doing the surgeries there?
We've got to do something about all those brains. And the other kids George was talking about. He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
True. There could still be a bunch of kids they haven't touched yet.
I better move.
Scumbags. So they've been kidnapping kids, taking their brains out and making them into cyborgs. Bastards. This way. Where's the little lucky bastard gone?
Probably best you stay out of there. We don't want to risk harming any of the brains.
Ah, there. Let's get one of these. Now for everybody's favorite bit.
Splendid! It is all ours. Now, use it to locate a data input terminal.
Get wrecked.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
I don't think I can kill the other cyborgs. No, I can't. How high can I go? Just here. Got another guy over there. There's nobody else up on these balconies. Is there another way through here I need to find or something? What have I missed? Aha. Event.
That terminal is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Raiden, I found something. In one of the Sentry Cyborg's visual logs, guess who shows up?
Patch it through.
Right
away. Claws.
Children weren't exactly rare in the part of the world. Millions of them, in fact. You can get more once we set up a new lab. They lead lives of hunger and pain. We're performing a service here for them and the cities they burden.
But just gathering the donors required a significant investment.
Yes, yes.
Yes, you'll get the money.
Accounting will be in touch.
Gracias. I assure you we will dispose of our inventory the instant we can confirm payment.
Are we done here?
I've got a full slate today. Tecumseh is a demanding mistress, and America has suffered long enough.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hi, Greg.
Let me see you out.
You see that, Cap?
Not much left of that now.
Killer.
Desperado's chief of operations goes by Sundowner, the Californian wildfire.
The kids.
Think we're too late?
Only one way to find out. George was still alive. Maybe the payment hasn't come through yet.
Maybe. But you heard what he said. They've already started some brains on VR training.
There must be more than just what I found here. What about the VIP in the suit?
I'll find out. You definitely seem familiar.
Right. I'm going after the kids.
So yeah, we found out the bad guys have been scooping out kids' brains and putting them in little robots. So if I've done this right, this should literally only be these little leggy things. So everybody else got knocked out. Give me your spine. Yeah, I came through here earlier as a little robot and stunned everybody that I could. So they're all just sort of on the floor unconscious. Well, this is like the odd one out of the group. Like all the other ones are like proper stealth games. And then Rising, you get to play as Raiden, who's a cyborg ninja. And you literally fight everything if you want to. So I can like run up walls and all sorts. That's everybody taken out. Now I can go through the door. But this one has like ridiculous set pieces fighting giant enemies and stuff.
Bad news, right? Can't find George.
What?
Maybe the coordinates you sent us were off?
No way. I merged the GPS location of our entry with all my movement data from that point on.
This is bad.
You think they got to him first?
I don't know. I'll have our guys sweep the area.
Thanks. I better keep moving.
Yeah, I think the only Metal Gear Solid game I've not played is... I think it's 4? Yeah, 4 is the only one that I've not played. But what's this? It's a tank. Right, it's gonna be fun.
The bastard is blocking the way. Push that thing back.
Missiles and try to parry them.
It has switched to bypass mode. Careful, it can call for battle now. Bypass mode. Careful, we can call your battle now. Raiden, respond! Raiden?
Yeah.
Raiden!
I am not doing well at this.
It has switched to biped mode. Careful, it is all your battle now. What am I missing? It has switched to biped mode. Careful, it is all your battle now.
So I need to ninja run while it goes back. It's alright, all you've missed is me dying a lot. I've completely forgotten how to play this game. Oh, you're in the chat with her. How's she doing? Right, you'll probably see a bunch more before I manage to get this boss done.
Now.
But that's the bit that I'm mistiming because of that. Doesn't help that I've got like no healing or anything with me either. I must be doing something wrong here. Must be.
Switch to bypass mode. Careful. It is all your battle now.
Everything else exploding is doing all damage to me. Jamming grenade. Red phosphorus. Actual grenades and a rocket launcher. Yeah, it's got a great soundtrack. It's just... the game is also ridiculously tough. I think I'm playing it on the harder difficulty as well. I can't remember what I set it to. There's the parries that I needed. Perfect. What we were going for. That repair station over there. Ah, let me out, I'm trapped. Right, what does it start me? Does it start me from the checkpoint or? Based over this way. I did. Ah, that works. Not here. Well, there are on any. Ow.
Cannot be! Drive, what happened? You're supposed to be stronger than this!
Get in there, slowly.
Careful! It is all your battle now!
It is a pain, like, you can't really block. The block that he does is like a timed thing, so you've got to attack in the direction of it as it swings for you. It's like more of a parry than anything else. So I've got to watch for the red flash as it attacks, and then react to it. And I'm just struggling to time it right. That worked. The thing is, the parry is the light attack as well, so if I do a heavy attack, it locks me into that and I can't come out of it to do a parry, which is why I'm doing just all these spins and stuff. Got it. Right. Took me like 20 tries to do it, but I did it.
Stephen Armstrong, as in Colorado Senator Stephen Armstrong. They're already talking about him as a shoo-in for the nomination in 2020. And get this. 2 years ago, a federal grand jury investigated his ties to a certain private...
World Marshal. One of the biggest PMCs out there. I remember.
The biggest. Ever since the Big Five split up. Not to mention the single largest investor in military cyborg R&D in the world. Guess that answers the question of who's backing Desperado.
Marshall and Desperado in bed together. Should make for some fun headlines.
Headlines? This is World Marshall and a U.S. Senator we're talking about. There won't be any headlines. Even without the Patriots filter, no major media outlet will investigate allegations like these. It'd be financial and political suicide.
So we just what? Sit back while they keep carving up kids? Stand aside while they build an army of cyborgs? You heard them.
We so shut down one. The bit you missed earlier. They're planning something. We found a kid in the sewers.
We can't just wait for it to happen.
And it turned out he'd been kidnapped along with a lot of other kids.
No, Raiden, no.
And what this company has been doing has been kidnapping kids off the street, like homeless kids. Pulling their brains out and using them to make cyborgs.
Mm-hmm. And law enforcement in Denver was privatized and farmed out to
Marshall, yes. So what? There are still laws. And it's their headquarters, for Christ's sakes. You'd be heading right into the heart of
They're
a raging
shitstorm. They're all a bunch of absolute bastards.
I didn't say it would be easy. We'll figure it out.
Selling them on Etsy.
Jesus Christ. Kevin out.
And The guy we're playing as Raiden doesn't like it because he was a child soldier. Like, he got made into a soldier when he was a little kid. Regular dudes! This is more like it. Yeah, in the actual Metal Gear Solid games, you get to find out about his past. And basically the bad guy in Metal Gear Solid 2 was like Raiden's father figure. But he's actually an asshole. Like, he recruited children to train as soldiers and things like that. But he ends up dead at the end of Metal Gear Solid 2 anyway.
Ah, an artificial blood cryopreserver. They must have begun preparatory freezing.
Absolute cunt.
That device is filled with synthetic blood plasma. It can slow the metabolism of a harvested organ, circulating this plasma to sustain oxygen levels. You can preserve an arm, a brain, any body part for several hours.
So what are they freezing, and why?
I could not say. Perhaps they plan to sell off the organs of the children they were told to dispose of.
Unbelievable.
You had best hurry, Raiden.
Right.
Yeah, the whole series is pretty messed up. It's all to do with, war and how people make profit from it, that kind of thing.
Anesthetic in smaller doses. But breathe too much of it? And adios, muchachos! Break that glass, and I'll blow his brains out! Surrender! Or decide the needs of the many, or the needs of the few.
Raiden, don't worry about me, na.
Quiet, pendejo! Surrender! I won't ask again.
George, are you sure?
I'm ready. Me life no so precious.
Ting!
What if me can take this scunt to hell with me?
Cállate!
Brave kid.
Stop it! Now! I'll kill him, I swear!
Oh, I did have it on hard difficulty. Don't tell Bart. Um, You'll find out, won't you? Oh, 20 grand to wear it. Get the upgrades first. Some more health. Get some bigger fuel cells. What skills should we buy? I can get both of those, I think. Oh, no, I can get one of them. May as well get that as well. So that gives us... It's alright, I've not got enough points for it at the moment. I need to get the skills and stuff. I've got more health and stuff now. So these are skills with that thing I've just bought. And I still need to get Lightning Strike as well. Oh, I should have probably got those as well, to be honest. Oh well. Next mission. But I will get some rare rubber by the end, as long as I've filled out all the other skills.
President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Khan. The meeting
pasta.
Is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen
the homemade carbonara.
A surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
That slow cooker I got my dad for Christmas has been used a lot.
Good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
And yeah, the kid is fine.
Never better, nah? No brain, no more star while them hunger space eat, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Me been here you go while I got them scone in the base. Why the rat are you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it.
So yeah, basically Raiden couldn't
kid.
Get that
just
doctor guy
aww.
Without harming the kid.
I thought she didn't want to be
so he asked the kid if he was sure because he knew he'd injure him, but he knew he'd be able to get him fixed as well.
Remember that.
Right.
And look, the kid's got a robot arm.
That's all I needed to hear.
Revenge time.
It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
Yeah, just remember that. Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their parts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, I...
Hold that thought.
Fuck you, asshole!
No, he doesn't. Like, literally, he gets sent on a mission in the second game, and it is 100% non-stop since... Oh yeah, that thing in the back is his dog as well. He's called Blade Wolf. And it is a cyborg like him. but instead of having like a brain or something in it, it's an actual AI. The Blade Wolf is cool. But yeah, and Raiden wears heels. And there is Blade Wolf.
Military cyborg, you are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT-3-104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.
All right. If you insist. Oh well. Got that one. That move when he pulls their spines out, that's like a full heal each time. So it's always worth doing those if you get the chance. But stronger guys like this, you've got to wear down a bit first before you can do it to them. Should be good now though. Straight away. I get two. Nah, just the one. And A rank. Right.
The road is blocked by barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me.
Okay. Ooh, big things, what are you? Oh. Are you kidding me? These things have better have less life than the other one. Yeah, they got way less. looks like. Nah, it's easier than the boss one. Quick killy. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Yes, I got his arm as well.
More Patriot intel. Bring me more. And maybe I can develop something interesting from it.
Get off!
Mort.
Your route? We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar.
So we can't be that far off doing it now.
It is your choice.
I will have to install Fortnite over the weekend. Right, let's go and have a go at the tough enemy that'll be down here. See what it'll be.
Here comes more of them.
Oh, it's just these dudes. Right. That's two. Well, that was it. Nice. Right, let's head over to where Blade Wolf wanted us to go. Here.
What's your status?
They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Oh no, my car.
You really have to do this.
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Raiden.
Boris, listen to me. That VR training, they'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs, civilians. It'll be one atrocity after another.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this, Boris. I have to.
Both of you here in case Brina gets bored.
I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
Say you succeed. Say you get all the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens I know one great cybernetic surgeon.
Doctor, but he cannot...
You won't change my mind, Boris. This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah, we've met.
Well then. Officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those Mudaki are doing any more than you.
Спасибо, товарищ. Спасибо.
Almost there, you're on 89,086. Enemies around here. No. We do have some collectibles. Oh, we do have enemies around here. These guys. It's been a while since we fought any of these. Stabby, stabby, stab. Hi, Abby. See the other hat I've got. Oh, he moved. There, got him. Oh, that's all of them. Hi, Abby. How are you?
Elevator inside that office. Use it to reach the roof. Traveling atop buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
So I will grab the other hat so you can see it. I'm alright. This is the other hat that I have. I shall soon have more as well. But yeah, I am dying a lot in this game. It's been a while since I've played it, and I've...
Nice hiding spot. Wonder where he learned that from.
Guy hiding in a box. But yeah, I have mainly forgotten how to play this game. So I've been dying a lot earlier on. I will take the rocket launcher, thank you. Have I missed anything? Doesn't look like it. He's a cyborg. He's got all sorts of drugs running through his body.
Your status.
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, and of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor. Quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data, the research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well.
He has special attachments. They do mention it in one of the games. Like, he's got a wife and he's got a kid as well, Gran. And they mention that he has special attachments. Flying ones. Box that had healing in it. going to make sure to get lost now. Not to get lost now. I always get lost in levels like this. Oh, you're a new one. Got a hammer. Hammer guy. Any more? Is that all? Yes. Oh no, there's another guy sneaking up here. I get a sneak attack on him. I can't. Boss calls in to tell you you're doing well. So over there, there's three random dudes down there. And they have a hostage. Nah, that'll kill the hostage. We might have to try and stealth this bit. See if I can rescue the hostage at all. Come on, come a bit closer. There.
Get off!
You're supposed to be cops. What do they do?
Some things world marked.
Ah, they killed him anyway. Dicks. Oh, it won't let me knock him off the edge. Oh, but they can knock each other off the edge, apparently. Go down. Now we do the cool guy thing. Hi, Bort.
This must be the railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground.
I was really rusty at the start and I died a lot.
It seems even the electrical system is no
I'm getting slightly better.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.
Are we back? Can you hear me now? Winner! Oh, got more gorilla dudes.
I still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
Yeah, don't expose yourself. Oops. That didn't work how I wanted it to. Probably. These are the things that were murdering me horribly earlier. Ah, get away. Piling on the points again. Ah, get away. Yeah, Kelly has to coach me when I eventually do it. I'm gonna get her and probably Greener as well if I can. Spin to win. Yeah, it's just going to be a dick around stream when I eventually do it. Look at it hiding on the wall. So you say that, but I will probably be trying to do the same to Brina, to be honest. Oh. No, he's got me. Dead.
Raiden, respond! Raiden! Raiden!
And we're back here.
They still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
Right, let's try and stab again. Oh no. That stealth didn't last long. Jason! I was telling Mano about that game earlier, Kelly saying she should play it. As I said, I've got a Jason t-shirt from Super Best Friends that I used to watch. Or from when they were still a channel. Yeah, you did. Well, let me stealth you. Come on. Let me do stealth. There. Yeah, Heavy Rain. You should definitely play it, Manu. You'd probably like it. The way the emotes work, though, Kelly, he can just have those ones as like placeholders, then still. So, like, he can stick those emotes there, and then whenever he gets around to actually getting some, he can just replace them. So we got one more over there. Because you'll bully him into doing it, I know you will.
There is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface.
Right, what have we got up there? Another gorilla guy. Oh. Where's the little buggers? There we go, that was all of them. Right, which way do we go now? This way. Yeah, it's on Steam, it'll probably get CD keys as well. Thank you.
Raiden, it would appear your only way forward is to return to the surface. You will exit into an evacuated commercial district. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Proceed to the right from the exit. You will find a stairway on your right. Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World Marshal headquarters. Do not be distracted by the advertisements. You are not here as a tourist.
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose, and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining.
Burned. Hey, it's another tank. Ow. Right, we'll go under here. Says. Surprise. Hammer Bro. Yeah. missed. Ow.
No.
That guy hits hard if you don't manage to parry him.
Enemy ahead, Raiden. Avoid fighting if you can.
Should just be power hammer guy. Now we can start in on the combo. Or not, he got out of it that time for some reason. Well, he wasn't happy then. Over here.
Head for the next objective marker.
Oh, we got one of these. Whoop. Stop firing rockets at me. Blade wolves. Let's see how this does. Oh, so it has some of his moves. Hi, Canadian. Come on. Oh yeah. Does this still work? There was a thing in one of the earlier levels where if you came across a poster like this, you could hit it with a sword to knock out the keep out of it. Unless...
That's my boy.
There you go. Had to use blade mode to do it.
Means to an end, to protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually, they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh. There he is! Kill him!
Find you.
Can we take him?
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this! This isn't fair. Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life.
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn, IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop! I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Ow.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Spare them, but they've got tasty spines that we need.
Get off.
Ta-da.
Raiden, are you injured?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No. It's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect.
And now it's raining.
Man or machine. Altering the course of mankind is not among my defined directives.
That's not blood though. It's nanomachine juice. That's how they got around the sensors in Germany for this game. Germany doesn't like showing blood in games, so they successfully argued that because everybody in this is a cyborg, that that's not blood, it's nanomachine juice.
I have always found him dependable. Until now, scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow. Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
Raiden's fucked. I wonder. Nah, I can't even use the rocket launcher. I wonder if I can just sneak around the side. I think somebody's hacked into his brain as well. Yeah, you're not supposed to take these games seriously. Like, they are supposed to be like a commentary on war economy and the arms races and stuff like that, but no, you're not actually supposed to take it seriously. Oh, these guys are going to see me no matter what. Oh, he won't even parry anymore. Alright, so this is a scripted bit on 0.1%. And I think I see a boss in the background. Oh, it's Sam.
Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you.
Bye, Beth.
You are to chop away, Jack the Ripper.
Another boss fight.
My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah.
I guessed as much.
What? That's cool.
Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. Poor is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in its psyche.
Got an error message.
This world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. It's controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul.
Memes.
They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes are passed along.
How about bullshit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
It was a cat. I missed
the
cat.
It's you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right.
He wants to fight.
About me, I mean. I knew something was off after the Patriots. I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good, really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
This is the bit Brino was waiting for.
I'm saying Jack is back.
Hi, Alex. You got here just in time for a boss fight.
Doctor. Turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Ah!
get to one of the bits Brina was waiting for and is not even here.
This is my normal. My nature. You've lost your mind.
Those guys.
Who's next?
I'll take this dance. Joseph, report back to the chief. He's mine. You're the boss. I misjudged you. You are like us after all. Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
So this is parrying all the time. This is Kojima Alex, or part of it is anyway. Yeah, you thought it was Beyblade Manu. Watch what he does now. Right, this is the bit where I really need to parry. head. Come on, hit me. Most of them that time. You can parry it. Where does it start me? All right, let's start.
Give it up! Back to the earth! Doesn't it hurt?
Long ass boss battle as well.
This one's on me. Welcome to my utopia of death!
think of using those. Hey Maeve, you caught me mid boss fight. It's the last attempt, and then if I don't make it, we'll carry on next time instead.
Back
And yeah, it is a long ass fight, or it feels like it. All that much. Yeah, this is a long ass boss fight. Right, I've died twice. And you have to start right from the beginning each time. Let's go. Okay, he's doing the big wheel thing again. Right, I'm going to make that the last attempt. So we'll have to try and do this next time. So, thank you for watching, everybody. That boss is a marathon. So, we'll see you all next time. I'll be back on Saturday with more Dark Souls 2. But until then, let's have a look, see if there's anybody online to raid or something. Let's see, do we know anybody who's online? But yeah, I do love the music in that game, and that boss fight is long as fuck. Ah, look, Greg's online doing some more Breath of the Wild, which I'm sure you'll all love. Let's go and say hello to Greg then, shall we? So, like I said, I'll be back again on Saturday with more Dark Souls 2 punching everything. Until then, thank you for watching, everybody. I do love you all, and I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye!